can tell you, Carl, a couple of years ago I took part in this race, and I don't envy our contestants one bit. They may look like they're not entirely dressed for action, but there's some seriously competitive men and women at the start line here, and it's going to go for the gun. But even before the gun, this opening frenzy of activity as they charge towards their bikes and have to unfold them is bewildering. You've got to get it right as well, otherwise your race is over before you know it.
Doesn't matter how many times you might have unfolded your bike in general day-to-day riding, but when you're in the heat of competition, sometimes all of those little complications prove to be too much, and it delays you getting away from the start line. This is the PedalSure folding bike final. And once all the bikes are in position, riders have moved back for the Le Mans start, approximately 30 metres from the start line. And as soon as the official gives the start, they will run to their bikes, unfold them and set up for three laps of the course. Every man or woman for themselves, the winner the first to cross the line at the completion of the three laps.
So it's a duathlon with a technical bit thrown in the middle. Very important you get your own bike and don't nick someone else's, even if it looks a little bit faster and better than yours. Of course, some game faces there as well. Gentlemen in particular, I'm just looking out there with the grey waistcoat at the time. Look at them. Oh, look, twitchy there, look for the starter. Oh, hang on. Here they go. What a spectacle that is. Now into the technical part of who's looking well practiced here. Obviously loads of different variations of folding bike equipment here, and off they go. Different pedal schemes. But some clearly better than others. 368 is that. Just a little bit off the pace there in terms of getting the last rider to roll.